does seem as a ways to go. I mean, six turnovers are one thing, but it's the mental errors and the missed assignments and the penalties.
Kyle Watkins on second, 13 off to the races, and they will not get him. Hogan had a late block there on Harris, and it's a 61-yard catch-and-run touchdown by one of the best rookies in the NFL, Sammy Watkins. He's been terrific. Orton throws another touchdown pass, his fourth of the day, and the lead of the Bills is at 43-17.
Well, he's going to beat Darren Walls, and then the safety comes in and really takes a poor angle, Calvin Pryor. Now, what he doesn't do here, Kevin, is he doesn't really showboat. He's going to make sure. First of all, not a lot of people are going to be able to catch his Sammy Watkins from behind, but he made up for an earlier mistake. You see the smile on the face of Sammy Watkins. He is going to be a terrific player. He already is a terrific player. He's just so big and so strong with the ball in his hands.